Hello everyone. Today I came up with one more problem statement on spur gears. It is like this. The number of teeth on each of the two equal spur gears in mesh are 40. Full stop. The teeth have involute profile and module is 6 mm. Full stop. If the arc of contact is 1.75 times the circular pitch, find the addendum. Right. So you need to find out the value of addendum. The data given is, the data given are Z1 is equal to 40, Z2 is equal to 40, because two equal spur gears and module is 6 mm. And also if the arc of contact is 1.75 times the circular pitch, that means he given length of arc of contact that is equal to 1.75 times of circular pitch. So you need to concentrate here. It is given length of arc of contact, not length of path of contact. Fine. So as it is a equal spur gears, so I will take it as capital RA is equal to small RA and capital R is equal to small r. Fine. Okay. This is based on data given. So I need to find out the value of addendum, that is A. How to find out the value of addendum? So to find out the value of addendum, I need the value of capital RA as well as capital R. So I'll solve this problem by taking a capital RA and capital R, because opinion is equal to gear. Both are same. If you take small RA and small R, that is also correct. If you take capital RA and capital R, that is also correct, because two equal spur gears. So fine. To find game, I have the formula capital RA is equal to R plus A, correct? To find out the value of addendum, I should have the values of capital R and capital RA. So there are three unknowns here, so we need to find out all these three to find out the value of A, right? So A is among three values. If you find two, you can find out the value of A. So how do you find out R? So first I will find out capital R, then capital RA. To find out R, what I will do, I have module is equal to 6 mm. Correct? Module is equal to 6 mm. So M is equal to capital D by Z1. You know this formula. And also D is equal to M into Z1. We can write like this. Then 6 into 40, that is equal to 240. Are you agree? Right? So capital D is equal to 240, that is equal to small d also. And if you want capital R, so you need to divide this by 2. 240 divided by 2, you will get 120 mm. So you got the value of capital R in this formula. Correct? You need to find out capital RA now. How do you find out? To find out RA, LPOC is equal to square root of RA square, capital RA square, minus R square cos square phi plus square root of small RA square minus R square cos square phi minus capital R plus small r into sine phi. So this is the formula. Okay, so I have the value of capital R, I have the value of phi. So but the problem is I don't know the value of LPOC. So if I could have the value of LPOC, then I could have found this RA value. There are two unknowns now. I need to find out RA, but I don't know the value of LPOC. I need to find out LPOC, then I can find out the value of RA. So how to find from the data? From the data, LAOC is equal to 1.75 times of circular pitch, correct? So, and also we know that LAOC is equal to LPOC divided by cos phi. Okay, to find LPOC, you should have LAOC into cos phi. I know LAOC from the data, that is 1.75 times of circular pitch, that is pi into m, right? So pi into m is circular pitch, into cos 20. If you calculate this value, you'll get LPOC is equal to, so 30.99 mm. You just simplify it, you'll get this value. Okay, it is easy to simplify. So all the values you have here, so m is 6, if you substitute m value and simplify it, you'll get LPOC with the help of LAOC. Now you can substitute in equation number 1. Before that, we'll modify this equation number 1, because capital RA and small RA both are same. So I'll modify like this. LPOC is equal to 2 into square root of RA square minus R square cos square phi. I'm adding these two. Okay. Next, minus R plus R, 2R. So I'm taking common here. So that's why I'm writing only capital R into sine phi. So equation number 1 become like this after the simplification. I'll substitute this value here, 30.99 is equal to 2 into RA square, that is the value I need to find out, RA square minus 120 square into cos square 20, correct, minus 120 into sine 20, close the bracket. I'll take left hand side, this 2 to the denominator. So after dividing it, I'll get 15.498, that is equal to square root of RA square minus 12715.51 after the simplification, this value. Okay, you get like this, minus 41.04. fine. So this is the value after simplification. Make sure your calculator in degrees. Okay, next I'll shift this to left side. I get 56.5404. so this negative sign become positive. So you need to add these two values so that you will get this value, and square root of RA square, it is same, 151. So squaring on both sides. Okay, squaring on both sides to come out of this square root, you will get 3196.81. okay, on left hand side. Then in right hand side, RA square minus 127.15.51, same value. You simplify it, you get RA square is equal to 15912.32. then RA square, you take the square root of this value, so that you'll get 126.14 mm. You have the value of RA now. So what is the formula to find out A? That is capital RA is equal to R plus A. You have the value of capital RA now, right? 126.14, and also this value is 120 plus A. If you simplify it, finally you will get 6.14 mm is the addendum for 2 equals per gears for pinion as well as gear. Okay, this is how you need to solve the problem for addendum. Okay, I think you understood the problem. Thank you. I'll come up with one more problem in the next session. Thank you.